Let's consider another example of a classical quantum state, a CQ state. In quantum cryptography, we will often use two bases. The standard basis given by the vectors 0 and 1, and the Hadamard basis given by the vectors plus and minus. Let's imagine now that we first define a density matrix that corresponds to preparing 0 either in the standard basis or in the Hadamard basis. We will associate plus with 0. This would give me this density matrix. Probability half, I have 0, 0, and with probability half, I have plus, plus. Let's now suppose that I define another density matrix, which corresponds to preparing 1, either in the standard basis or in the Hadamard basis with probability half. So here we associate the minus with 1. This gives me another density matrix, which I'll call rho 1, which is half times 1 plus half times minus. Let's imagine now that we will choose which bit to encode randomly. I will, with probability half, choose to prepare the system A in the state rho 0 and with probability half in the state rho 1. I will keep a record of which states I've prepared in a classical system X. So my overall state rho X A will be half 0, 0, rho 0 A. So remember that I was in this case. If I have system X, plus half 1, 1, and rho 1 A. So this means that I was in this case. So this is the overall density matrix that corresponds to preparing the qubit A in one of two bits for a randomly chosen basis. This is an example of a classical quantum state where X is classical and A is quantum.